This is John Mark Gordon for the Spawn Clown Snap on Parts Transforms Clown into Violator. This is the movie version. Here's the clown out of the box, and you just snap on the parts. Like that. And here he is, all transformed. He has shoulder joints, articulation over there, and then the leg. And then the head as well. Let's remove it. It just turns. That's it. This is John Mark Gordon. Please subscribe and like the video. Thank you. Also, his mouth closes and opens. There you go.